Canterbury. There's three of us here now from Canterbury.
It's the great Canterbury takeover.
We are definitely taking over here.
It's like the Civil War all over again.
Well done to all the wonderful musicians that have already played today. Let's give it up, everyone. Yeah! And thank you for asking, Ian, and thanks for everything else, and thank you to everyone. If you say everyone, you can't miss anyone out, can you? Anyway, I have never played with Marion Fleetwood in my life. True story.
What goes on in the bar stays in the bar.
Anyway, without further ado, she's just going to busk along and we're going to hope for the best. Actually, no, I'm actually a drummer, so to stand up here with a guitar with my 3.5 chords is quite daunting.
Yeah, but you've got a cap player, haven't you?
Yeah, it doesn't mean I can play. I can still only play 3.5 chords. Quite daunting, especially after everyone else has played today. But hey, it's all for a good cause. Get those buckets going. Anyway, this first song is quite slow. It's a Mary Black version. And about a year ago, I got pulled over after playing this song. And I thought they were calling me sexy. I was ever so pleased with myself, because I'd never been called sexy in my life. Turns out it was calling me sexist. Anyway, apparently this song is sexist. My heart is low, my heart is so low, as only woman's heart be. Get the job. Tears that drip from my bewildered eyes, they taste the bittersweet romance. You're still in my heart. But even though I manage on my own, my heart is low. Yes, my heart is so low. It's only a woman's heart. Goosebumps. With restless eyes, reveal my troubled soul, and memories flood my weary heart. I'm mourn for my dream, oh, I'm mourn for the mystery love. But even though I know I'll survive alone, my heart is low. Yes, my heart is so low.
Help us out one more time.
My heart is love. Yes, my heart is so love. As only one's heart can be. As only one's.
Thank you, good night, have a safe journey home. We're going to quit while we're on top. Women's heart, and no, I'm not sexy, I'm sexist, apparently. Now, this next one does start off slow, but don't go, oh my daisies, another slow one. It will kick in, it will kick in. So you get the choice of just standing there looking pretty and waiting. Don't, it's a little bit weak. keep us, is that okay for you? Can you get violin capos?
No.
What a great weekend I've had. I was too ill to go to work, but I had to go to work because I knew I was coming here and I'd get tagged on Facebook. So when the doctor signed me off, that went in the bin, that little note. I saw Anna Ryder last night, what a superstar. Crashing at Jenny's, thank you Jenny. And now I'm playing with Marion Fleetwood. I'm going to actually pinch myself in a minute. And tonight I might go and see a band.
What?
They're just starting out.
Just a
little band. If I told you that, I'd have to kill you.
Have we ruined the surprise?
Surprise!
Oh. Who got it first?
I have climbed high mountains. I fly to the fields. Called it a but I while. And yes, I'm still wild. You rock the bonds and you lift the chains. Carry the cross in a shame.
By the way, it's our new band name. This one's dedicated to you guys. It's all about having the time of your life. Whilst chucking money in the orange bucket, yeah? Don't you cheer unless you've done it, I have. They could also make really good percussion instruments. Shaky buckets, yeah. That's it. Although in time would be even better. Beggars can't be choosers, I know.
Turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, direction, where to go. You take the best, find these days, and don't ask why. Not a question, but a lesson learned in time. Something unpredictable in the end is right. I hope you have the time of your life.
Kevin's got his big one out.
So take your photographs, still frames in your mind. Hang it on the shelf, it could have been good times. Tattoos and memories and desk and I'll try. What it was, it wasn't worth all the while. Something unpredictable. Have the time of your life.
Marin likes to live dangerously.
Take your photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf, it could have been good times. Tattoos and memories and asking on trial. What it was, it was worth all the while. Something unpredictable, in the end it's right. We hope you have the time of your life. Time of we hope you have the time of your life.
Green Day there for you, why not? Let's do a nice normal key now, shall we? So I'd like you to join in whether you know it or not, because we're not fussy. And if you don't know it, you will by the end of the song. S and D.
Okay.
I love the way you're just looking at me, just like this. And your eyes are actually getting bigger each song. By the end of the set, you'll be like, what's going on? Okay. So if you don't know it, just go yeehaw.
Yeehaw.
Not you. Less bass, maybe, sir, please. Thank you. I could be wrong. I'm taking all my bass off here, but I think it's still boomy, boomy. I don't think it likes the key of D. Is it okay out there? Okay, we can go with that from here, okay. Turn it down in the monitor, but there isn't one. That threw me. I know, but hey, you didn't pay to get into shush.
You come on late and come on early. You come on big when you're feeling small. You come on straight and you come on curly.
Just to be on the could have made a seven. Could you make a seven of that thing? In the white key. Working towards. Mario didn't get the memo. Mario! Wow. Say something.
Okay, can we do it?
Oh, yeah, 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 indeed. Is that all right? Yeah. I normally do C-sharp for you. This is going to test my chest infection. Normally C-sharp, but not on that thing. So that's in D. Oh, my God. I think some bucket shaking definitely required for this. I don't want a hard-hearted love affair. I need someone who really cares. My life is too sharp, too silly good. I promise myself I won't do that again. Come on, Banbury. And it's got to be. Rod Stewart tonight, I'll do this one. Tonight's not even tonight yet, is it? Jeez. It's going to be a long journey home for me back to Canterbury. I'm going to be at work by 6 in the morning. Oh yes. I would have given you all of my heart.
again. Maybe I try to love again, but I know.
Towards this wonderful cause, and there's some badges. Kevin is the model today. Kevin, thank you. Woo! Thank you. Yes, there. Sorry, there first. Beautiful. Let's do it in A for you.
Okay.
It's called Passing Through. Like I said, I've always been a drummer, really, and piano, and anything in B flat. And then I flew to New Zealand. Well, I didn't fly, I was on the plane. To play cricket, leaving home for a year for the first time ever, living left the country, went straight to New Zealand, and wrote a song in my head. Didn't play guitar, I haven't really progressed since, actually. I was going to say three chords, this song, I now know four. Well, there you go. So I wrote this song in my head as soon as I got to New Zealand, got a job in a music shop, of course, and they gave me a guitar, and I just went busking, and that's how I earned my money whilst I was out there playing cricket, because being a woman, you can't earn money from sports, not in those days. Oh, no, don't be so silly. So I earned money on the streets of Christchurch in New Zealand with my manky guitar that they gave me and my three chords. Anyway, this is called Passing Through. It's quite loud. Ian, you might want to turn the guitar down if that's... Yeah, thank you. One, two, three, four. Thank you.
your name? 'Cause I'm a new girl in town, but don't you plan on getting too close. 'Cause I ain't sticking around, we'll have some fun then I'm on the way. Have you got some place I can stay? Somewhere for me to lay. I know it's live, but that does not rhyme. I'd like to tell you something about my life, but I don't think that you'll care. You may pretend for a while, but then I need you and you won't be there. You think I'm crazy, it looks that way. Have you got some place I can stay? Somewhere for me to lay. If you're feeling kind of bored, go pack your bags. You don't need much, just guitar and facts. Something warm to shelter us at night. So come on, let's hit the road. Where to and how long, who knows? But just remember, don't get too close. I can hang out for one more day. Have you got some place I can stay? Somewhere for me to lay. Just for one more day. Just for one more day.
I'm going to, it's one song with two different arrangements, two different artists put together. It's kind of an Elvis-y thing with a band called Lick the Tin. And I was at work one day and someone said, "Here, CJ," they texted me, not that I had my phone with me. Must be my break time. And they said, "Have you heard this version by Lick the Tin?" So I got the computer in my break and started Googling Lick the Tin. I had the IT department on the phone very quickly, wondering what on earth I was Googling. And I got told off, yes. Anyway, this is this song. Sing everything in a very different key today because of this. I'm just trying to figure out what key I can possibly sing it in. Thank you so much for listening, guys. You still got another act to go, yeah?
I can't tell.
Irish whistle on that thing. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Start to cry, 'cause girl, you know I gotta go on.
Gig later on, anyone out there in the audience, have a good one. Thank you.